Yeah, Magician Miguel was actually pretty amazing. He had this one part where the cards were in the middle of my hands, and he says, "I'll take it away from you," and all of a sudden it turned into glass. I was like, wait, what? I hold on to that thing. It's like, you're not going anywhere. Next thing you know, it's glass. I'm like, what the hell just happened? That was really good, though. Really, really good.